in the United States, every student learns about the Boston Massacre. 5 people were killed in the Boston Massacre. They do not learn about the massacre in the 1860s in Colorado, where hundreds of Indians were killed by an American army regiment. As soon as I began to study history, I realized that the history that was given to me was a history determined by the historian.